traumatized.
Well, I was kind of shocked.
Then I realized, yeah, this is something, they were chasing somebody.
Chaos is the only way witnesses who saw today's police shooting and chase can describe it.
More police kept coming.
Dion Sanchez was on his way to a football game when they came across this scene, a gas station on Broadway with several banged up Albuquerque police cars.
We heard this bang.
His daughter was quick thinking and snapped some pictures to show Action 7 News, even catching the flashbang that APD threw on camera.
We came outside and we found this cop car, you know, with bullet holes in it.
Everyone who saw the scene says it was a lot of confusion, but once they saw APD draw their rifles, they knew something major was going on. This boy even saw the suspect running down Broadway with his gun.
They're yelling over the walkie-talkies to everybody get inside, everybody get inside.
Reporting in Albuquerque, Angela Brower, KOAT Action 7 News.
And thank goodness none of those witnesses were hurt.